Now we shall see.
Oh, what a chop. The whole ring just moved about 8 inches.
Oh, well, look at that.
Trapped. Adonis got trapped.
He got all three of them in there.
And here comes the Hulkster. What? The ring post absorbing that weight, unbelievable. We're surprised it stood up, although we understand that there was some additional reinforcement in this ring for this handicap tag team match.
Andre went to get instead of backdrop and get a good kick in the chest.
A lot of quick tags now on the team of Adonis, Murdoch, and Stud, as maybe they realize that that's the way to operate. Look at this now, Murdoch.
Look at this.
Tag is made. He's up on the top rope. Oh, he drove Andre's head right down into the canvas with a knee in the back. Andre's hurt.
I think he's out.
Tag made to Dick Murdoch. Uh-oh, he's got the ring rope, one of the tag ropes, wraps it around the neck of Andre the Giant, and in comes the Hulkster. He doesn't want any part of that. He doesn't want to see it. Double team effort now. Kroll hasn't seen that rope yet. And Andre is suffering. He's being choked out, Red.
Yes, he is. Yes, he is. Dick Kroll does not know it yet.
Look at Murdoch, a master at doing that. Now Andre's got it.
Dick Cole tried to take it away.
Two chances.
Slim and none. Andre is hanging onto that rope.
Choked out with the same rope that he himself brought into the ring. Tag made as the Hulkster comes in. Adonis came in and he got whacked for his time. Look at Adonis. Upside down, backwards over the top rope. And the Hulk is cleaning house. Three men in the ring right now, as Andre now steps out. Oh, Murdoch caught the Hulk coming in full force with that elbow. There is evident the coordination of these two because they are the world champions.
Adrian Adonis going, another knee drop right on the head of Hulk Hogan. And another. Definitely rearranging the features on his face. There goes Adrian Adonis up to the top rope. Hulk Hogan is not ready for this.
Oh, look at that.
Oh, Hulk Hogan went for the slam off the top rope. Oh, my goodness.
Right on.
Adrian Adonis obviously in a bad way right at this time. Tagging off Hulk Hogan in there now with Big John Studd. Big John Studd dropping an elbow on the shoulder of Hulk Hogan. Tagging off to Dick Murdoch.
Hulk has got to get out of there, Red. He's taking a tremendous amount of punishment.
If he could only get to his feet. Get over here and tag Andre.
Oh, double knockout as they met face to face.
Hogan Adonis is hollering for Dick Murdoch to get up. Hogan going for the corner.
He's going to make it.
He got it.
Andre comes in and plants that size 22. Murdoch shot in. Look at his backdrop. Here comes Adonis. Whammo, did he get a shot for his trouble. And here comes Stud. All 5 men in the ring now. Pandemonium. Murdoch goes flying out. Headbutt. Look at this double team effort. Big John Stud left in the ring alone with these two behemoths. As Adonis and Murdoch were thrown out over the top rope. Look out. Stud is heading for the dressing room.
Andre is going.
And Murdoch. Looks like Big John made it all the way back to the dressing room, and Andre has returned.
Murdoch hitting Hulk Hogan with those lefts that it was not phasing Hulk Hogan.
We're down to 2-2, it looks like. Oh, what a clothesline. Andre, who is the legal man in this match, is now returned to the ring. Sends Murdoch in. Holy mackerel, what a shot. Andre down for the cover. Yes, he got it.
Andre the Giant and Hulk Hogan in a handicap match turn out to be victorious.
Well, this thing got broken down to a 2-on-2 confrontation with a disappearance of Big John Studd. And that's all she wrote at that point. Let's get the official word.
The team of the incredible Hulk Hogan and Andre the Giant.
The two giants of the wrestling world.
The date, July 23, 1984. The location, Madison Square Garden. And the occasion.